2018 Ford World Women's Curling Champions, Team Canada!
Here's Wendy Morgan, Shannon Burchard, Don McEwen, Jill Officer, Caitlin Wallace, and Jennifer Jones. As Canada wins back-to-back now, for the first time since 2007-2008, Kelly Scott, and yes, Jennifer Jones.
To present the bronze medals to Team Russia. Starting off, to their coach, Sergei Belanov.
Told his story this week that he fell in love with the game watching you in 2000. I don't know, I had to talk to him. I said, are you kidding? He was watching you in 2006. And then Anna Sidorova, who did so much for the game, became their real first star.
To watch this team at the Olympics go 2-7, come here and get this bronze medal, it's a testament to the hard work and a crazy busy month for them.
Present the silver medals to the team from Sweden. To their coach, Maria Prince.
To the Russian. You must have to wonder what she has to do to win a gold medal. When you think of all the silvers that she's won.
She has. Well, that Olympic gold probably feels really good.
Men's, women's, mixed curling. I don't think I've seen two shots back-to-back in the 10th end like the two Anna threw there. Incredible.
And to their skip, Anna Hasselborg.
You think about this program led by Taya Lindholm. She was groomed. Gustafson. Norberg now handing the torch to her.
Curly Canada Board of Governors and Chair Resmi Coots to present the gold medals to the team from Canada. To their coach, Wendy Morgan.
Wendy arriving midweek after managing the Paralympic Canadian team to a bronze medal from Pyeongchang. Shannon Burchard.
To their lead, Don McEwen.
Resby Coots from Winnipeg, right? Cheering even harder.
To their second, Jill Officer.
No special enrollment distance.
Knows it so well. What a month for her. Double gold.
And to the skip, Jennifer Jones. President Marketing for Ford of Canada, Jim Hartford, will present the World Championship Trophy to Team Canada.
when you guys are going to study.
Дзвонив, але не було кому де брати стаги. Ну, плюс уважаю.
Congratulations to Jennifer Jones and Team Canada as this brings our season of champions in Canada to an end.